League quarterback Levay Duncan with the great fake on this one. Oh, he's still got it, and he's making a house call to make it 7-0 Ganders. Later in the first, Duncan with his pretty 15-yard strike to Josiah Joseph in the back of the end zone. Ganders are cooking 14-0. It continued in the second quarter. This Duncan pass, not as pretty but just as effective, as Kylan Williams pulls it down for 6. Baytown Lee wins this one going away 56-14.